Hi, let's solve one previous question of compiler. This question was asked in GATE CS 2014 set 1 question number 17. It is a combination of data flow analysis and intermediate code optimization. In four options, four statements are given and it is asking which one of the following is false. Let me analyze one by one option. Option A, a basic block is a sequence of instruction where control enters the sequence at the beginning and exit at the end. This is true. In basic block, always control enter at the beginning and exit at the end. Suppose this is a basic block, then control always enter here and exit at the end. So option A is true. Next option B, available expression analysis can be used for common sub-expression elimination. This is true. Available expression analysis can be used for global common sub-expression elimination. I already discussed available expression, just go through that lecture. Next option C, live variable analysis can be used for dead code elimination. This is true. Live variable analysis can be used for register allocation and dead code elimination. So option C is also true. Next option D, x equal to 4 multiplication 5, then x equal to 20 is an example of common sub-expression elimination. No, this is false. This is not a common sub-expression elimination. It is a constant folding. We are folding this constant 4 multiplication 5. We are folding this and we are writing as a 20. This is an example of constant folding, not common sub-expression elimination. So option D is false. And it is asking which one of the following is false. So answer will be option D. I already discussed control flow graph where we used basic block, available expression, live variable analysis, and code optimization. Where I discussed common sub-expression elimination and constant folding, just go through the lecture, you can easily solve this question. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like and subscribe. Thank you.